John Villarreal here for Conservative Media at the Houston Zoo. Now, look at this. We're looking at a banded rock rattlesnake and a Mojave rattlesnake. I think that's the Mojave, and they actually have extremely toxic venom because they've got to be able to take out their prey in that Mojave heat quickly. They've got to be able to just take it out and be able to get after it. Really cool. Not big, but potent.